He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
Nor I, Dmitri. Be on your guard.
We must hurry! There are Germans who would sooner see it destroyed than captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Gravchenko, finish up here.
Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir! Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, follow! We are moving out!
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now housed within this vessel.
Nova 6.
However effective your Nova 6 chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Nova 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust, what kind of men they were. It was a betrayal I should have foreseen. The military contract. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He should have died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
We will plunge this vessel into the depths of hell. We cannot let either side possess this terrible weapon.
Contact to the door! Got it! Fix it!
There he is!
Get the cover!
the rock! Hurry! Go, Raznov! Go!
I had destroyed the Novosibirsk shipment and prevented it from falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkudr that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Nova 6. Mason, listen to me. We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. The nerve toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Viktor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACD compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down, and Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo! Tango 7-9er! Mayday! Mayday!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
I'm
bleeding! I need some help here!
She's dead!
They're coming!
Kill those bastards!
We gotta get out of here! This thing's my... We're going under, man!
Stay sharp, Mason. They're out there.
This is Lima 9.
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to high ground to look for Kravchenko's compound.
Understood. Stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way, over. Glad you're still in the gang, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us.
No noise, knife only.
Never gets old.
Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
Been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a ZPU. We'll disarm it, and we'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point. The village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
Explosives are primed and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Weapon free! Keep your eyes open for that CPU! Keep your head down! Contact on the roof! Drop him! Let's go, Mason! On me! We're clear! Move! Move! Mason, get position! Check! Eyes left, Mason! Take those bastards out! Spider hole! Dead ahead! Gonna need that spider hole! Open bed! Fire ZPU! Keep your hands down! Contact on the roof! Swap them! Let's go! Weapons free! Keep your eyes open for that ZPU! Mason, we're clear! Move! Move! Mason, get position! Weapons free! Keep your eyes open for that ZPU! Mason, on me! Area clear! Mason, get in position! Eyes left, Mason! Take those bastards out!
Reloading, cover me!
See him on the hunt! ZPU!
Whiskey, we got CPU on the river! Mason, move it, Trevor!
Charlie on the right!
Objective clear!
Charlie on the right! Let me in more power!
Take it out!
Johnson, bring up that 202 back! Get that CPU on the rip!
Damn it!
Miss! Get to that 202! I'm pinned down! Next to the hut on the river, you see it? Charlie don't want to let that gun
go! Let's hit it!
Look at those fuckers move! Mason, use the 202!
Got it!
1-0, nest is empty, objective clear!
Roger! Lima Niner X-Ray, this is Kentucky, Green Hornet's inbound. Keep your shit tucked, we are coming in hot! Sierra's at the north perimeter. Cleared the north perimeter, moving to the village.
Left flank, target's on the roof. Position.
Got it.
Keep it together!
Someone drop a nade in the hole! This is X-Ray. Prep for recon sweep. 3K radius.
Here. Take this. Stay on. We'll find your Kovchenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more.
One fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right, but move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit together.
Let's come in.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over.
Humanoid is in the area. Just
what? Humana! Shit.
Where is your friend Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this! Careful, please. I hear the enemy. Your turn, my friend. I will follow. Krashenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
February 4th, 1968.
Krashenko.
Stabilizing agents supplied by the...
Quick, grab the documents, Reznov. We're leaving.
Much success. Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6 produced thus far.
Krashenko had the place wired to blow! X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Honey Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my grave!
Mason, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnel. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
See you, Mason!
Where are you, Woods?
Come on! Come on!
Let's get the fuck out of here!
Dragovich's second-in-command, Krupchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. Oh, God, betrayed. Forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, I just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. Heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed the Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
Alright, let's move.
That's our ride, let's go!
SOG, right? Right?
We couldn't make it. And the gun. Don't get killed.
Sir.
All right. M202's Bowman starboard side armored up.
Mason,
you're driving. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. All our boys will be on the go. Go get them.
Rocket. Heads up! Enemy camp ahead! On the left! RPG! Show them! Reload! FOG! When I saw it was a
This is it, boys!
PT boat, aim for the back! The engine's in the rear! Out! Reload!
Don't just sit there,
man!
Hit
the engine! That thing will tear us to pieces!
Kid didn't make it. I swear to God that Woods was crying, but he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Whatever happened here, he just missed.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Bowman, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right. The plane must be close, Mason. But if Shenko is near...
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel it. But if Shenko is near...
Say again. Kravchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found him just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
Mason, get to the shore. We don't have much time.
This is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Fine.
I have limited ground support. Dropping off
our
now.
Our key to Krivshen. Stein, let go.
We're all yours, sir. Where do you want us?
One of you guys guard the boat. Rescue men, follow my lead.
Activity,
now.
They're heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5.
Line!
He's dead!
Cargo must have been Nova 6. Kachenko wouldn't go to all these troubles for nothing. I'll go first.
Let's stabilize this. Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, Channel Lakes. The hell are Russians with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Kravchenko's compound. Deep inside Laos.
Kravchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Let's go.
Look!
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, use the channel lake. Blow these fuckers to kingdom come.
You got it. Dragovich, Kravchenko.
It's been too long, Mason. We must make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
You went to Mount Yamandao. Fucking Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Frederick Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my God. The numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?
CAD, this is Big I-6 requesting takeoff.
Big I-6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in sector Bravo 6-9.
Affirmative, Big I-6. KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big I-6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD. My sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big I. V-1, check.
V-1, rotate. And we have velocity.
Your way. Check.
CAD, this is Big Eye. We are away.
Use your target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the taxi, P.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
TAC Recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
Passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Enemy infantry incoming. Take them out.
The road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building. Two targets sighted. Kill them.
Roger, engaging target.
Area's clear. Good work. Move your squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop.
Holding position.
Confirm, Kilo 1, you're out of sight.
Roger that, we're moving.
All clear, Kilo 1. Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Reach and clear, Kilo 1.
Roger that, Big Eye.
Contact down!
Nice job.
Internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Roger that, Kilo One.
Kilo, move north.
Got it, big guy. On the move, big guy.
Kilo One, we have infantry inbound. I count at least 6 targets. 2 hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yamato.
20 degrees below zero. Fucking ice cube is it.
Clear!
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. You still have us on tack?
Affirmative, Kilo One.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion. Moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees 4 combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in. Power realized just below us. 4 targets.
Let's go.
Ready?
Ready when you are.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. If we're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized, it'll be there.
The alarm!
Weapons free.
More infantry inbound!
Hudson, switch to your explosive bolts!
Давай,
стена, Юла! Закрой! Не отстреляй! Команда поражения!
He's down!
Kilo, two targets just enter the power room.
Roger that.
Shoot the hinges!
Be advised, we have about 3 minutes left before we need to refuel with KC-135.
Understood. Big Eye, Kilo 1 are at the comm stand.
Copy that. Your team is in position at the window. Kilo 1, you have multiple targets inbound to the comm stand.
On the relay.
Big Eye, this is Kilo 1. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
It won't take them long to figure out we're here. Let's move.
RPG on the ridge!
Shut down the relay dish.
Big Eye, this is Kilo 1. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
It won't take them long to figure out we're here. Let's move.
Occupancy on the ledge! Hudson, get off the ledge!
They've already started clearing out. Move!
Вас понял! Где его на крыше? Вижу их! Я подражаю! Где?
Enemy is at the check!
Вот они!
Держи поле зрения! Поле шаги! Из-за...
Огонь! Не, Гилы!
shit! They've already started clearing house! Move! They've already started clearing house. Move!
What on? The guy!
Moments, Eddie!
He's dead!
Yeah!
Enemy in the field
deck!
Take him out!
Contact down!
Я его стреляю!
Понятно!
Я вижу! Вот он! Где твой огнём?
Yeah, running all through the facility.
We've got the place.
Brick to blow!
Make it fast, people. We don't have much time.
Steiner's not here.
It's locking down!
What is that?
This is Friedrich Steiner.
He's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
We're on camera, he's watching us.
Rahovich is burying everything and everyone connected to Project Nova. I am sure I will be next.
What do you want?
Targets marked across the states.
All across America, Rahovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
Weaponized Nova 6.
The numbers broadcast. What do they mean?
In 36 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast. I am a dreamer, I am the
We need to leave, now!
Keep it together!
What is Move, this place is ready to blow! This place is ready to blow!
I'm going! Look at
that!
Weaver, drive! I'll get on the MG! Get us out of here!
Brilliant! I have to hotwire it!
Make it fast! They're all over!
I need a minute!
Come on, stupid piece of shit, Black!
What are we waiting for, Weaver? Whole fucking mountain coming down!
Nearly there!
Got it!
Hit it! Go! Go!
The avalanche buried the entire base. But Hudson and Weaver made it out alive. It was almost over, Mason. Dragovich is fully weaponized and deployed Nova 6. He has sleeper cell agents all over the U.S. just waiting for the signal to release.
He's been invaded.
The U.S. was invaded decades ago, Mason. The communists have been waiting. Now they're ready to strike.
What am I supposed to do?
You know about the sleeper cells.
I'm trying to help you.
Dragovich uses number sequences to communicate with the sleeper cells. Those numbers are broadcast from one location, Mason.
Why the hell do you think that I know where it is?
You're in Vorkuta, Mason. We know what happens in Vorkuta. They programmed you. You can translate the codes.
But Reznov was never...
Stop! Mason, we are on the brink of war. Where is the broadcast station? Where is the broadcast station?
Dragovich had us like rats in cages.
Raisa! We're losing him!
We are all brothers. We are all prisoners.
He's gone.
Mason. Mason, you with me?
Woods.
Dragovich is fucking with us. We were all fucked and we knew it. And all I could hear was Bowman sobbing. He'd given up. Who could fucking blame him?
Bowman!
I'm tired. I just want to end this.
You don't mean that, Bowman!
Fuck you, Charlie!
Bowman, don't!
You dead American!
Must give you a chance. Играй, или умирай.
You don't scare me. Communist piece of shit.
Bowman! Bowman! You fucking son of a bitch!
Next!
I'm gonna kill you all!
Don't you touch me!
What? Shit!
Make him pay.
You!
No talk. Blay!
What's the plan? I'm thinking.
No talk!
One chance, Mason. We'll take it. Okay.
Donovan! You can't kill me!
You shoot, G.I. You shoot!
Play.
Donovan!
6 and 8 o'clock.
Russian, now!
Let's go!